ngathi ngithi ngisengijumpa ama-parcel counter bengijontshe umshini wewalli ngifake nama-chocolate ekhwameni sengibalile vele lapho. Nangithi ngithi ngiyaphuma sebakhulumile ngama-over bangibambe bangikhuthuze bangisa e-ofisini sebangikhuthuza lapho. Okay, sebangikhuthuza bathola izinto. It's where bazofonela amaphoyisa. It was the first time ngicala ukuboshwa. Ngiboshwa eShoprite eSekunda. Babiza amaphoyisa inkomo iyangihlaba. Singekuphi e-police station. Hey, magula. Magula e-police station. Okay, ngihlala kusasa zithi off. Must feel off because I was a first offender.
Ngidlile mayishuba vele ngiyavuka.
Vele mele sikstanele. And mayu 26 awulale mina. Ukuthi bazokuthola emashidi so ulele nje emini nje ukuthi ulele. You have to ukuthi yonke indawo la ukhona usebenza abantu uyisebenzi bathi uyisebenzi la ukhona mele uhlale. Yeah, mele uhlale u and you pay like ikoloko kunale imali uyibhadalayo ngathi inkoloko bathi uyesikhomisa se 26. Shuthi mele uziveze.
Noma sozogunyaziwe sograd.
Yebo, mele uziveze. You have to collect, kunekukoleka ekumele uyikhiphe, ekumele uziveze ngayo. Imisebenzi yabo. Ejele, they give you money. Yokuthi ukhona ukuthi ugibele nemali yokuthi ukudla uyabo uma uphuma. Mfethu, same day ngiphuma nasejele. Kuphezu kwaleyo 3 months, same day ngiphuma ngayobhema.
Wagama le?
Ngathola 100 and something.
Yo, welcome back to yet another episode of We Align Week 925. You know, we're doing it like we're doing it. For TV, the podcast that other podcasters watch. Yo, guys, njengenjwayelo, you know what this podcast is all about. So this is absolutely nice. She's in Desibaya. Ngaphandle kokuthi ngiyabonga whoever who's viewing this podcast. Ngiyabonga to those who subscribe to this podcast. Ngiyabonga to those who share this content. I understand. So hopefully you're gonna stick to this episode. You're gonna stick to this podcast as njengoba nihlezi ukuthi ngiphethele into ezibilayo. Njengo pele pele mfethu. And yeah man, hey guys, I hope ukuthi njengoba amajita ngihlale ngiwaphatha la ayasho ukuthi we need to ukuthi sihloniphe abazali mfethu, because ngiceda ukubona this disturbing video esey Eastern Cape somewhere there yakavuyo esanovuyo ohlukumeza umagogo kabuhlungu blind. So yo, this video bra, I wish we won it mfethu. It's fucked up jo. Yeah. And imagine, who knows ukuthi lento leyo mjita uyishuna like every day. Khona umcapturile. Esan, ngoba abanye lise mjita mele afahlake, but mina my point mele acale adlule ezandleni nje bamkhulumise
kanjani. Yeah, bamkhulumise kancane, ngabe afahlake nje, mina ngomgobe phela. Nanokumfuta lo mfutile bekumele amshaye.
Ngikambe uyamsaba umshaye.
Sinje. Moya yakutjika
hle. Yeah. But yo guys, get back to the episode, please. Hloniphani abazali, hlonipha abogogo, more especially abakhulisa abogogo, because I believe nami ngikhulisa ugogo and ngiyabelieve ukuthi abogogo abantu abasithanda ukudlula abazali bethu. Ma ngathi uyayibheka rite. Yabona. So yeah man, hope you're gonna like today's episode. Ngiphethe umjita go by the name of Isaac. Isaac is coming all the way from Mbalenhle. So yeah, because now kula malanga la ngihlelela vele around Sekunda Mbalenhle eventa. Nangabe kenzeka use standard tone or maybe ebetali ungasibhalela, nangabe ufuna sishaye around singashaye around, or if you want to come here because the studio is based in Sekunda ungashaye around Sekunda. So yeah, bethu, you hope you're going to like and enjoy this episode. I said kazlam
kunjani kunjani bazam
simpura
ngiyaphila ngiyaphila kunjani
puto ngiyaphila mina
kazlam shap
yeah bethu ngiye slogan sele ekhaya nje, first thing first nokubonga
yeah
ukuthi ukhonile ukuthi usigaye chance
ukuthi
uringe nawe uzobeka isitori sakho yeah. So ngibonga kakhulu Brian ukuthi uziphe isikhathi nawe yangithola. So Crenshaw, I would like you to ukuthi uzintroduce ukuthi ubani, ubuyaphi and upbringing yakho benjani. Ngithola la ngizolobele ngingena la kumele ngingene khona ngibuze amakhosi
yeah
bacacisele ababukeli. So Isaac, ubani Crenshaw?
Afternoon to the viewers. Igama lami Isaac kwaMahlatsi okhulele eMbalenhle. Yeah. So from ukukhuleni kwami ngikhule ngihlala nabazali. I stayed with both my parents, ne. And abazali bam they were very supportive kakhulu budi wami. Angifuni ukucamba mangu ukuthi ngizothi khona la bebangishotisa khona, khona la bebangilekhisa khona. They were very supportive. Cause ngikhule nama siblings wami ayithu mina ngi I'm the middle one, see, three ekhaya. Sephakathi nendawo. So, esikolweni ngiqale eOsizweni. I started at Osizweni, primary. Ngafunda eOsizweni. Okay, it was cool because ne support ebazalini bengiyithola wabo. Yonke into bengiyithola. Bengumuntu ofundayo, bengithola nama certificate esikolweni. Nakuzophela unyaka. My parents said ukuthi bebazi ukuthi mele bazolanda bazolanda certificate sami number 1 or number 2 so ngile ngicaleka from grade 1 okay it started grade 1 to grade 6 impilo yambi kahle nje but wami njengomntwana as an upgrowing teenager ikhule isharp then kufike ku grade 6 la engihlangane khona no nomngani we first born yasekhaya. So lo mngane first born yasekhaya ubeka addicted kunyawo bebathi mina bengazi wabo.
Which year was that?
It was 2004. Yeah, it was 2004. Ngimitha loyo muntu yena beka repeater iclass mina. I'm from grade 5 to grade 6 ngimthola yena u repeater iclass wabo.
Uyabhema.
He's already yena saka edict but mina nginotice wabo.
Yeah.
So ngokuthi umuntu engimjwayele ngikhula naye from a location sala strata nesi-1 ngithi hayi man athi ngiklike nalo muntu uyu muntu ozokhona ukuthi at least angibonise ukuthi la ka grade 6 kwenzakalani ngingakanothiswa bo okay but ugwayi bekubhema ke isibhema ugwayi sekumuntu engihamba naye ke ngabe uma break into ezinjalo sagcina sesiyiskim like tight yabo like skim tight but I am. So there's another day la zit after school khona siyahamba so yithu then masihamba so yithu siya elokishin uthi there's another guys afuna ukuthi ngibamithe wabo so on
yeah
okay hayi sifike sibamithe labantu labo okay mina ngisitshela ukuthi soshaya izolo yabo izolo insango hey mina ngitshela ukuthi hawo ngiyobhenywa insango njengenjwayelo vele uyabona. So I started seeing EP, yabona EP. Singing ama mirrors, yeah. Singing sibuza ukuthi hayi man lana kwenzakalani. What's going on? Awuthi am incomfort na. Uthi hayi asibheme la. Hayi hayi nankinga lento lena. Vele what yabona manje. Usicale vele sibheme. Yo. Yazi now ithinta inyawo the first hook. Shuti pull lakho lokucala the first hook. Eish yile linkinga Brian linkinga kakhulu
linjani le first
two shuthi le it's yilo eli enjoyable than other spliffs lawa alandelayo wonke yo I started enjoying lento sengiyambuza so sengifuna ukufound out ukuthi hayi man lento niyithola phi le ngoba lento ayifani insango yona idawana ngenye indlela yebo eish naye aqale abe interesting ukuthi nami sengifuna ukuba interested kulento enzani ayibhema uyabona sekacala sekangibonisa indawo la ithengiswa khona sengiyabona beyithengiswa umunye ubaba bathi uJo but manje akasathengisi is a fat guy nje beyayithengisa bekuwuye yedwa eMbalenhle by the time it was 2004 bekuwuye yedwa eMbalenhle uthengisa inyawupe yithi vele abantu bokucala babhema inyawupe la eMbalenhle ilapha inyawupe beyi scars bengeke utholele abantu ababuthi amathini nani cause besidila ngani besidila ngama shoplifting ama house breakings yabo ema drop so I ended up being addicted ngibe addicted ngalendlela leyo ukuthi angisakhole ukuthi ngibuye lemuva yabo shuthi every day lento seyifuna ukuthi ngiyibheme ekuseni seyifuna ukuthi nantamba mangibheme angisakhoni nokugidla angisakhoni ukuthi ngenze izinto zami ebengihlale ngizenza ngaphandle kokuthi ngibheme lento So isicala kanjalo esikoleni okay nangisacala angithi bengakabi addicted kakhulu esikoleni ngumuntu okhonayo ukuya ngisakhona ukuya esikoleni siya sibheme senzeni okay right where to a point ukuthi nasesikolweni sesitshontshela abantu amafoni yabona sesitshontshana seyitolo esikolweni whatever into ebesiyibona ukuthi ingakhona ukuthi isibhemise ebesivele simoshe
endlini abajambi
endlini bebanga by that time endlini bebanga ka notice ukuthi ngiyabhema I'm still coming there by that time angithi ngisaqala yazi ukuthi ngisaqala endlini aba notice and usakhona ukwenza izinto kuye sigcekeze isitolo esikolweni masigcekeza isitolo esikolweni ijampe ukuthi kugcekeze abantu abaso basibona ngama camera sina bese singazi ukuthi kunama camera ama camera sebaya sibona we ended up sebenzani sibabiza abazali esikolweni we were expelled bas expeller
like for how long
should be naba expeller esikolweni should sebaya skip
vele like
they were not suspending us
sebaya
expel ukuthi vele
nashifta
abazali bethu basale babona and lapho seku like June sekuphathi nonyaka kuseke ukuthi ngizoya kwesinye isikolo akuseke ukuthi ngizowenzani and abazali bami they are very disappointed at me kushuthi bayibuza ukuthi lo muntu lo ukuze acoshwe esikolweni yini into ekwenza ukuthi uze uyogcekeze esikolweni uze uyowenzana ngoba landlini siyakunika yonke into uyifunayo kuyeke ke then lapho ke sesiyahamba sifuna isikolo eGS okay ngithole itemporary eGS bakhona ukuthi bangitholele ispace ngenze imarketing management ngiye nayo uFrank yena lo mngane
same I choose
then we yazike ke na sobhema sokugcina sokuyehla emzimbeni sokuba nalento enothisekayo Brian I started stealing endlini sengicala ngitshontsha izinto endlini yabo sekunokunyamalala amaplate yabo amaplate yazi ngitshontsha nezinto man khatlela reset wa mama ngiyawatshontsha ubaba nakayogeza sengingenile emakamereni sengifuna ukuthi ngiyoshesha amabhruko ngitshontshe yabona sengumuntu ophila like sengiphila abnormal sengifika late ya sengifika late benginokufika ngabo 5 6 endlini sengunomuntu onokufika ngabo ma 8 9 uyayibona manje lento le endlini they started noticing ukuthi lo muntu lo kunenkinga anayo and le nkinga anayo it can't ukuthi insango because yeah umalume wami my brother wawa mama wami bekabhema insango so uyazi ukuthi insango angeke izi ikuthathise I'm not saying ukuthi insango nayo i right yabo but uyazi naye ukuthi insango angeke ikuthathise izinto endlini angeke ikwenzise izinto ezibhedayo uyayibona manje so umama wami wahlala nami phansi wangibuza endoda kwenzakalani I started denying
no
angibhemi yabo in to the point leyo ukuthi sengitshontsha ayisangitshontsha lokudlulele ukuthi endlini angisakhona ukuthola iaccess yokuthi ngingene phakathi endlini uyabona ufuna ukuthi nabaphuma endlini nami ngiphume ngibona manje la yini
bayakhiya
because nami ngiyay understand leyo reason because mangizosala endlini vele ngizotshontsha ngimoshe the head with sengiphumela ngaphandle ngiyaphaka lokungiphakayo sengiphumela ngaphandle kose ke nangizongena endlini ngizoba linda baze babuye yabo so nabakhiye sengicala ngenzani ngena ngesilini bra ngicabanga ukuthi ama trucks angenzisa into ehlungu kanje
ba roofing nge tile or
yeah it's a tile
so yakhaqa kanje
yeah ngiyawavula like angithi uyabona umsama tile sanjani ngiyawavula ngiyongena ku trap door
yoweni
mangifika ku trap door is then ngiyakhuphula izinto
and choose
lapho ngino I choose sometimes ngiyokuyenza ngiyone and lapho sengitshontsha to an extent ukuthi angisatshontshi lokuncane yabo sengithatha nabo ma DVD la wakudala sengithatha nje izinto uyayibona manje la then hey umagogo mababuye endlini yabo sebangifunisa ngamaphoyisa uyayibona into ezinjalo angisakhona ukuthi ngenzeni
uye endlini
angisakhona ukuthi ngendlini angisakhona ukuthi strategy sami ngikhona ukuthi ngilive around Brian lapho ngihlele estradini I'm sure into engenza bo 2 months without ukuthi ngigeze without ukuthi ngibone abazali bami without ukuthi kwenzakale into ngihleli nje strategy ngesekunda ngiyoganga ngiyaspina ngenza ama shoplifting ngigcine sengilala nabo la majita lapha labo balala lapha sekunda igangeni
edladleni kula
edladleni ilamba lenhle so njengomzali uma ke uyabo umuntu ocabangelana sekayabona ukuthi lo muntu unesikhathe eside and bayezwa ngama him le ukuthi lo muntu siyambona le sekunda town beza bazongilanda nabeza bazongilanda okay ndoda sikhulumele nomuntu so they spoke to another social worker from Evander so le social worker beling organizela izinto it's where through ukuthi ngizokukhona ukuthi ngiye e rehab for the first time in Elspruit okay bangihlanganisele they organize me le zinto bangorganizele ngihambe ngithi ne Elspruit mangifike ne Elspruit Brian okay it was cool mangisahlala uyazi na usagula yabo usashawa idown awusenzani kuba nale zinto lezo azangihlali naleyo 3 months busene Elspruit angazi noma kwenzakalani ini umunye umcondo sothi new terminator sengifuna ukuhamba ngenkani phela ngisazwisisa isimuntu lapha
yini kwenza ukuthi ungazwisisi
Ishbrayam lapha I don't know shuthi angithi kusekudini nasedladlini so I'm not used to kuba sendaweni eso kunamaswati wodwa yabona sengizibona ngathi ngibandlulelekile uyabona into ezinjalo but labantu only two found out ukuthi bazongisiza but mina ngiyiboni ngale ndlela leyo ngiyasho ukuthi I fuck laba bahlala ebusuku I started packing my clothes ngipaka impahla zami yazi uzubona mfethu ukuthi i down abelingakaphumi lento i down is a sickness le eyenzwa ile thai ngajumpa ama fence ngaloku busuku lobo and the NL spread kusesigangeni Brian uyabona isiganga like if you have to ukuthi ufike elokushini
uyohamba
I lost that iyo yangenza ukuthi ngijump ama fence angithi nginalezinto amadulas ekhaya bangithengele ama cosmetics yabo into ezintsha bangithengele neimpahla ngiyasho ngithi no lana nje nangifike edrobheni nelspread ivele koseke ngibheme ngithengise lezi zinto ngibheme uvele kube njalo yazi ngithole ne hike vele ngifike nelspread ngibheme
awuyicavi nelspread
nelspread angiyazi yabo bathi ukuthola ukuthi ukuhamba uyazi ubuza amajita sebangitshela ukuthi hayi into eso ithengiswa yabo umuntu nesokhe ngikhona ukuthenga nelspread ngibheme or I slept the day in Elspruit ngalala stay 8 again nakhona balala emarenkini lapha elonini benginengubo engibuya nazo rehab ngathi awuthi ngincike nami hayi ngibuye ngize ngapha edladleni bamangala ngifike ngabo ma past 7 the next day ebusebusuku
so five for 2 weeks 3 weeks or
bese buma 4 days 5 days bamangala mina sengibuya ngelanga lesi 6 sengiza kuphi endlini kokoko ngiyakokoda egate oh nabathi uma wabangala yazi hawu ndoda
ufike njani
I promise umagogo hayi magogo ngizoyiyeka ama trucks ngicela ukuthi ngingene endlini 1 2 3 uyabona ukukhonvisa umuntu omdala uyabona ukuthi let just ukuthi ngikhole ukuthi ngingene endlini okay right bona bebammad they were so like mad bangikwatelela ukuthi okay. Okube nalento yokuthi uma akhulume nomunye udokotela unomngane udokotela lo mngane udokotela amtshela ukuthi there is another thing about method uyabo something like that say ama chemist o sacala ka udokotela osenzela prescription sathola lento i methadone bengithi nangiphuzile i down abelingangishayi bengenzi next ngakhona ukuthi ngibamba umoya ngistick yazi ngayiyeke i-type Brian ngayiyeke i-type kwaya unyaka ngaba ne-girlfriend it was maybe boma it was 2008 ngaba ne-girlfriend mangiba naleyo girlfriend ngayiphregisa leyo cherry leyo i-life yaba mnandi Brian i-life yaba mnandi isikhashanya osacala saba nama problems nalo cherry uma sicala sibona nama problems nalo cherry sengibuyela kuphi unyawo uphi futhi again
after so you did it boma 2 to 3 years
bethu sing I not boma 2 to 3 years singa ama months but maybe I've checked sengibuyile gaming nami ngiyabona but due to stress ukuthi sicabane nalo thekeni sikathatha umncosi yami sikathatha yonke into uyayibona manje like ngibuyela back to square one ema-tracksini yabo and nangilowo ngibhema ngenzani endlini abajump bayitshela ukuthi lo muntu still usayekile sengicala kona lokwenzani ngiyatshontsha futhi sengicala lokuthi ngiyatshontsha ngithole omunye out sekangi-introduce kuni ku-shoplifting yakho sesijontsha kuphi
eitolo yeah yeah
we ukuthi uyajontsha izinto eitolo bathi ngisheshe ngicabule ngisheshe ngicabule leyo mawutshontsha isitolo
sikhona
yeah ngisheshe ngicabule because wangena isitolo watshontsha into waphuma soyayithengisa soyacabula masinyana akudingi nokuthi edobha mathini uloku uyowenzani uyowenzani ngenze i-shoplifting to the situation ukuthi sengi-addicted kuyo
awusakhoni
angisakhoni ukuthi
noma uthunyiwe nje kosomokoya
koseke kube ngimele ngitshontshe ngiphume esitolo ngitshontshe something yabo jutho ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi angiphume esitolo kumele ngikhona ukuthi ngibheme ngithole yonke into engiyidingayo through i-shoplifting
manje awujampi ukuthi kunamakhamera bazokubona la
amakhamera bengiwabona but angithi like due to the circumstances ukuthi lo muntu owangintroduce ku-shoplifting bese kane experience yena besikhona ukuthi siwadodge because but shoplifting you can't ukuthi utshontshe waya waya bangakuboni yabona it's a win it's a win and lose game yabona ngaboshwa sengabo ma 3 months 4 months ngiyenza shoplifting ngise gaming
maboshwa bekujani yinto yaboshwa benjani situation
situation or lapho situation bangibona ngama camera shuthi ama camera ngithi mina ngijwayele loku yama camera lawo yawbona ama camera lawo baplakaye manje babeka okunye so akunakeki kwabona manje into enganakeki lokhu mara senyakwazi manje ukuthi ama camera oh ngathi ngithi ngisengijump ama parcel counter bengijontshe umshini wewalli ngifake nama chocolate ekhwameni sengibalile vele lapho nathi ngathi ngithi ngiyaphuma sebakhulumile ngama over bangibambe bangikhuthuze oh nyema bangisa eofisini sebangikhuthuza lapho okay sebangikhuthuza bathola izinto it's where bazofonela amaphoyisa it was the first time ngicala ukuboshwa ngiboshwa eShoprite esekhunda babiza amaphoyisa inkomo iyangihlaba singekuphi epolice station hey magula magula epolice station okay ngihlale kusasa ezithi off masifike off because I was a first offender benzani bangkhiphe same day net baceda ngikhipha azangisalwela nokuthi ngifike lokushini ngendlela engigula ngayo bro wami ngendlela engigula ngayo bro wami same time shoplift futhi wasengena kwezinye itolo ngiyatshontsha ngibuyele lokushini it became useful shuthi into bese ngi enjoy ukuthi ngiyenze because bengibona ukuthi lento le ingibhemisa kalula and the more in ngiba addicted more yabo ngiba addicted more ziye bangibambe futhi sengiyaboshwa ngithi angisazi first offender manje sekumele ngenzweni bangiconvict it's where I started to do a sentence sentence yami ukucala ngiyenza mina beyi 3 months it was 90 days
yo
ngayihlala yonke okay na wenza 90 days koseke wenze half a sentence no ukuthi ama water ayekini ukuthi ekini bakhona ukuthi bakusayinela so mina edladleni baye ekhaya ekhaya they decided not to sign ukuthi hayi yakhala le 3 months lo muntu uzophuma kule 3 months alright uyabona banga sign edladleni and mina angiboni ukuthi banceda mina shothi ngiyabaseleka kuba nalenhliziyo ebhlungu ukuthi awu edladleni bangahlala kanjani bangamsayineli abanye abantu babasayinile ebona manje lento yabo sengizisa inhliziyo ebhlungu ekushaya kuphela le 3 months and laphela le 3 months ejail they give you money yokuthi ukhole ukuthi ugibele nemali ukuthi ukudla uyabo mawuphuma mfethu same day ngiphuma nasejele kuphezwe kwaleyo 3 months same day ngiphuma ngayobhema
wagama le
ngathola 100 and something
uthi ufahleke vibe
betadle ukuthi yeah they give you money for food ukuthi uthenge ukudla nawo lokhu uza landleleni they give you money for full transport mina nangifika ebetadle etown ngenzani ngithenga ama drugs ngiyabhema ngishoplifte yazimfisa ama drugs bra ngishoplifte khona lapha ebetadle futhi ngishoplifta ngibuya ngiza ngapha lokushini okay edladleni bayajabula imfisi nangubuyile nginonile yabo but kunalento leyo ukuthi la mcondweni man akagafiki ukuthi athi ngiyeke yabo ngifike endlini sengiyaphuba ngiyobhema ngenzani ngichubeka ngala ma shoplifting la ngichube khona ngala ma shoplifting it came to a point ukuthi sebangigweba 5 years
bakubamba
vye bangibamba vye sikuphuma ini lama suspended la obe baloku banginika wona sikuphuma nani ukuthi wena une previous ndoda wenza ne 30 bang they gave me 5 years in a supervision if 5 years in a supervision uhlala 10 months ye
phakathi
uhlala 10 months phakathi ya
le
ya le 42 uzocedelela ngaphandle I stayed there nangigwetshwe le 5 years angithi sitshele ukuthi ejele there's no drugs there mangifika inyawo ubengakanani ejele
ne
drugs that oh epetali nangifika inyawo ubengakanani ele mina sengizitshelile emcondweni wami ukuthi man fuck man lento lena man nangihlala le man athi ngiyoyeka yena ngifika le ngithola lokuthi ivele yibothayi yibothayi la ngithi ngiyeka khona nkosi yami vele kube kanjalo vele kube kanjalo ukuthi nami angeke ngishawe down into ezongilapha ikhona yabo sesikhona ukuthi ngifunele abazali bangifakele i-time sometimes nabeza ngebesuku yabona ngiyathe sengi-addicted cabanga yazi kubuhlungu njani ukuthi u-addicted and uphakathi ejele
so ra mangabe nayibhaya riding buyi bhaya ngo-cash or ubhaya nge-time or ivele kuba i-transaction
you can use a time ayithenga nge-time you can buy with cash uyayenza nange-transaction yabo thothekini bakufakela 300 rand bakufakela Shoprite unikeza umakwera le number namunikeza le number ngithi yena uzothumela umuntu wangaphandle then uzothatha umthwalo wale 300 uyabhema wakho bakunikeza leso stuff sale 300 bakufakele
yona
uthi angabhema leyo 10 months yonke futhi
ekini bathi hayi lo muntu use rehab
uzophuma a right mangiphuma still sesenjengoba nginjalo to a point ukuthi uma bekunomunye usisi beka sonta esekhunda e-Lighthouse Church.
Mhm.
Ma sonta lapha e-Lighthouse Church bekazana nomunye umfowabo bathi uMark lo sisi.
Uya we Rafa.
So bangi-organizele ukuthi hayi man lapha kuyakhishwa imali boma 3.5 yabona. Into ezinjalo kanjalo. Is when I started sa contactana no Mark.
Yeah.
So uMark wasitshela ukuthi okay rehab isebenza kanjena it's 1-2-3 so sabona kuyinto eseduzane wabona sasuka embalenke seza la kuyo uMark uMark azange abe nenkinga washo ukuthi hayi space isikhona yonke into akunankinga umfitha angeze bebathi kune methadone mawiza lapha kule rehab i down angeli kushaya methadone ikhulu only to find out ukuthi banamanga
bakhilise ngegama
yakunami methadone next lapho awungifike vele siye bakhiphe leyo 3.5 yenyanga yokucala endlini. Osihlaleke nalabelungu lapha, awusihlale kube mnandi, okay sihlale kube mnandi but started where sengibona nami ukuthi hayi man lana ngathi kune apartheid yabo kunobandlululo. Yeah, favoritism khona abakhethwayo aba special ngikhona abantu uyabona lana le 6 months ngizoyiceda kanzima. Ngizolimaza umuntu or bazolimaza mina. I started ngazitshela ukuthi la kusasa ngiyathiminator. Sasikusona ngaphaka impahla zama zangibuze ngaya kuye lo muntu kungathiminator and ama drugs bewangakwenzini awakaphuma u system kimi yabo ngibuyele lokushini again futhi ngenzani ngidisappoint abazali brother yabo inhliziyo yabo babuhlungu by that time kwahanjwa umagogwami wagula washawa i stress bese bakuliswa i stress awu sokuthi abantu banokukhala ngami yabo lapho bese ngiwese yeah I was like wese kuthi nasebomakhelwane nami bengitshontsha uyabona bese ngiwese braya I was like wese magogo saka bane stress wagcine abane khona ukuthi alale esibhedlela ngenxa yokuthi ushaywa i stress
and stress iphela
depression uyayibona manje lento leyo engiyasho nami sengiyacabanga ukuthi uwo magogo umagogo and nencosi yami ngapha yenzani iyakhula isupport abubani isupport wabo umama neolady but mina ukuthi ngisuke nje ngithi ngiyoyibona inqosi yami angiyike ibone inqosi yami asikho leso sikhathi ngiyibona nje ngokudibana nayo estrade ngicabanga ende kwesikhathi nginokuzifihla yabona ngizodibana naye nomama wakhe so kufanele ngikutse ngendlela engicule ngayo the way engingakhona Brian nami nginamahloni ukuthi ngingafisana nalabantu eish mfethu kube inkinga ngaboshwa ngaboshwa i house break yase again ngiboshwa i break yasemva kwasekhaya
shit
yabo ende lapho ngijontshenini ekseni ngajontsheni ekseni yasekhaya ekseni ngishawa i down nakhona
uvuka nje udala yini ngoba
cabanga
bo wazi ukuthi kunani or just vele wadala inyokuthola nje
no inyokuthola angithi ngabona abaphuma yabo ngathi hayi fuck la ngiyongena la bhunga abahlaba yabona ngibahlaba obviously rounding lami yimi umuntu obhemayo beza nani nomphakathi ey lapho ngashayiwa lapho Brian ngashawa I had ukuthi ngiyoconfess izinto ngiyozikhipha la sikhona kwakhaba utreha bazithola izinto zabo but ngenzani ngaboshwa ngaya kuphi etrial to death okay right abazali bami bakhona ukuthi bakhulumisane nobani naye lo makhelwane kwakhona ukuthi angazi or bambhadala or benzani umakhelwane wacisha icala ngabuya bangikhulumela neli social worker futhi yabo ukuthi hayi game sewi game 3 manje angithi ngicalene lispread ngeza la kamark sewi game 3 manje okay bangorganizele bathendo uzokhona ukuthi uye enkangala endaweni esososo sekusengkangala indawo yakhona close to uma ema Witbank yabo moze Witbank leze ya yeah there's a rehab there so bangorganizela ke kwaba kanjalo I sathola transport ngafika le yabo le rehab leya ke it was the first ukuthi lapha ngienjoy yabo le rehab leya ungazi ukuthi private awuthamba but ye government lapha beng support yonke into yabo everything you need now una ma pain bakhona ukuthi bakudambisa ama pain there's a social worker umuntu okhuluma nawe ukuthi yini inkinga yakho kunomuntu ukubringayo khona ukukwenzisa ama plans ukuthi na uphuma la ungakhona ukuthi uwenzeni ungakhona ukuthi uwenzeni uyabona sibangibuza nangencosi yami ilaba bangireunite ne Thekeni la mama encosi yami cabanga bamfonela ukuthi eze besiba nama
bakumotivate
ama motivation kube nama group discussion sethi kuba yimi nengcosi kuba yimi sikhulume nje kahle yabona ngacala ukenjoy nami sengibona ukuthi hayi man le life leyo ukuthi ngibhema ama trucks iyabheda man uyabona kwabana le nto leyo kwabana le nto leyo umama umfazi wami lo umama umfazi wami wale Thekeni yami bese kangisendela imali yise banginika support ngiyabona ukuthi eish lana man ngizo yekela le support engiyithola la.
Ande bangifusta.
Ilanga lizogcina selishona la. Uyabona ngizogcina isupport ngingasayitholi.
Yesana.
Yabo. Athi ngibambelele la. Awangibambelele ngihlale leyo 3 months enkangala ngiphume basinikezele certificate ngine certificate se NYDA senza la ma boiler making lapha. Uyabona awangifike la lokushini. Mangifika la lokushini sengithola yena le Thekeni wami lo mama encosi yami. Sekahlala lapha e-roomini lami. Kushuthi ba-organizile ukuthi okay right nangabuya lo muntu since bekukhulunywa le kufuneka umuntu ozongisapota. Nawubhema ama-drugs Brian, kufuneka uma bazokuyekisa, you need to have ukuthi kube khona umuntu ozokusapota.
Physical and emotional support.
Yonke into, uyayibona. Kwaba khona le nto leyo, sekuba khona abantu abangisapotayo nami. Nami sengibona ukuthi hayi, impilo yami ngathi iyachubeka, ngathola umsebenzi, uyayibona into ezinjalo. Shuthi le mentality yama drugs kancane kancane seya irayzeka nami sengingena kule
like a normal person
sengine momentum ukuthi senginokuya ema BNI yabo ngiyophuza nama jet angathi ngingabona nami ukuthi nayi impilo yomuzi bekumele ngabe ngiyayiphila ngiyasebenza buka ngiride ayikho into engishoda ngayo awu ngachubeka ngahamba nempilo loku kuyaya nje kuyachubeka kuloku kuyachubeka incosi yami is 10 years old namhlanje iyakhona ukungibiza ithi baba sengiyibona each and every day manje senginesikhatsi sayo sengiyakhona nokuba nozwela ukuthi inkosi yami yazi akana jezi lo muntu akana sicathulo athi ngenza iplan ngenze so lokho ecaleni bekungekho yonke lento le as long nakubheme mina yabo inyawupe into engizoy advisor abantu yabona inyawo uPrime ngiyacela nawo abantu obaziyo uyindlulisele lo mlayezo inyawo uPrime iyabhedda to a situation leyo ukuthi izokudestroyela ifuture mawuzobhema lento leya angeke uzube nefuture incubekela phambili ayikho
so manje wena since umuntu obuya la abazali mele benzeni abadibana ne situation enjalo ukuthi umntwana sekayabhema akasekontroleki sekabathula nasendlini
okay the first thing into emele bayenze ukuthi akumelanga like bamfostelele ukwenza izinto like ukumisa ma rehab uyayibona into ezinjalo into ekumele bayiyenze ukumsupporta uyayibona wena uthamba shuthi ubumhlalisa phansi bakhulume naye bambonisa ama situation enye into engayirecommenda ilo it's methadone As methadone medication, you should go as well as I live.
Yeah.
Wena uzibekezelele wena ngekwakho ungamenzisi umuntu ngeforced yabo
so, mabakforsta angeke uyijinde
ah nabakforsta angeke uyijinde
Brian so wena last time mozo yangara obviously ngisho bakuphusha ukuthi uye la
yeah bangiphusha
but egcineni bakugayi support ungara
bangigayi support
ngada uvele na ubona ukuthi into esharp
sengibona ukuthi into esharp because bekuba nalama meeting webe yazi lama meeting bewavele abe emotional Brian ngoba kuphuma nezinyembezi lapha shuthi umuntu nomuntu bekakhipha ekungaphakathi ekunguye ngaphakathi bangitshele zonke ama drugs phela into oyenzayo uyenza ungazisoli yazi ngakusasa ukuthi bo wenzani cause laleyo mentality yabo so unaba lokubakutshela lezi zinto ozenzayo so usuba minded manje ngithi uyabona ish lezi zinto bengizenza manje bezibheda yebo into ezinjalo so you end up being ubona na ukuthi manje lezi zinto bengizenza ziyabheda cause sowuba manje so selayinini
so manje since ugcine rave lo Nkawuza
since ngagcina lapho Nkawuza it was 2013
sure
it was 2013 ngagcina lapho kubhema till namuhla
vela uthi
angifiki nokufika like thiwa kunenyawo ube khona angisondeli ngoba cause ngisaba in ama triggers nale zinto ama triggers
yabona
ukuthi ngizothi ngithi ngiyakuwe wena thothi uyabhema yabo izogcina sengithikarisha ngamntu ukuthi ayi mathi ngishaye kayi one kancane kanti ukushaya kwami kayi one into ekumoshayo
cause ukushaya kwakho kayi one vele mawufika kumjito thothi ngiyabhema vele sowusone down
no angeke uze bene down but le umqondo mentality shuthi lento oyizwe izolo manje
iyayifuna
ukuthi enkosi yami manje man nanamuhla athi ngishaye ukugcina yabo kanti uyayimosha ayithi the more lokhu i the more lokufaka ya into lokufaka iseyenzani igcine iyakuhuga the best way ukuthi vele
ungasondela
uyekele andiwekele nezinye izinto into ekumele uziyeke like insamo yabona insamo nayo ungayibhemi yabo ungamane uzibhemele nje ugwaye uziphuzele ibhiye but na ibhi ungayiphuzi to the extent ukuthi so dawa kakhulu ya usubstitute ngayo ukuthi usubstitute drugs uyiphuze nje ngama special occasion then impilo yakho izoba right yabo yonke into ngoba manje sengikhona nokuzicabangela ukuthi ngiyofola yabo sengisebenzeka ngakabo my 4 since ngiyekelile yabona abantu base yini abantu base sontweni abanye bangilanda abanye I go nya motivator nabantu abanye abantu
ukuthi badodana lengayikho
like yeah esontweni la ngisonta khona umfundisi wami ukhabazela nokubiza abantu kuhlangana yamazwe umfundisi ukhabazela nokubiza abantu kuhlangana khulunywe nabo labantu benyawo pebathi masizoba ne meeting nabo we make sure ukuthi sibathengela something yabona ukuthi bakhona ukuthi beze
ngobuningi
sibathengela something not ukuthi siyaba recruit ukuthi babheme but they have to ukuthi babheme something so that bazoyilalela into esishoyo they tell them about the word of God yabo into ezinjalo
ngoba ngeke beze
angeke
uzalana yeke ku spinner
uyayibona
momshanga
into encane babheme then siyaba supporta kanjalo nami ngiyabasiza abantu umuntu onenkinga ngama drugs angeza kimi azokhuluma nami which I will be able ukuthi ngimsize but kuyanga depending as ama drugs kudependa ngawo
uthi kuwe kahle kahle
uma ungafuni ukwayeka ama drugs angeke ngize ngokuforce ukuthi uwayeke ama drugs yabo sekuphuma kukuwe ukuthi uyafuna ukwayeka noma kanjani
so manje since ubufahlaka ngifuna sibuyele back emuva kancane about your first time uya ejail how was the experience there and how was the treatment
no yabo first time ngicala ukuboshwa ngangithukile Brian first time ngangithukile cause ucala kwami ukuboshwa ngaboshwa ngisese ntwana I was under age no so I didn't understand ukuthi lana ngiyoyiswapi. Uyabona ngishuthi mina ngiyahlukaniswa nabanye abantu. Hey lo juvenile yabo yini? Angibengaka understand ukuthi what do they mean naba juvenile yabo into ezinjalo. Ngangithukile but ukufika lapha ukuthi you found out ukuthi kunalabantu ebabhemayo nabo ebababoshwa lapha. Ngakhona ukuthi ngibona abantu engibaziyo baselokishini inhliziyo yacala ukwenzani ukusetlela down but ukutshela iqiniso ejuvenile. Vele abantu ababandida ejuvenile basitudi kakhulu yabo ngoba bekuba khona ukugwazwana yabo into ezinjalo sibange nje uyazi nasisebancane sibanga izinto noma into efile nje iyabangwa yabo always ulala ngelihle eli one yabo leli linye mele uhlala uluvalile ngoba yeah isuka noma ngabe yini isuka noma ngabe yini ejuvenile vele and angithi beba I petal begu maximum ejuvenile. So there were people from Cape Town, people from Durban abahlangana nalama colored uyabona nanana. Yeah, it's very scary noma ungena kule section. It's very very scary. Now it's a very scary situation.
So goes thola ku altercation yokuthi vele uyalwa nawe la.
Ngingazithola nakhona silwelani, silwela izinto zami ngibuya ku Besuka. Mangibuya kubhesuku, ibhesuku is when someone is visiting you. You get izinto angithi bakuthengele endlini nanana. So lo muntu lo ngilwa naye bekafuna ukuthi angikhiphele izinto, angiqovele izinto. So I had to ukuthi nami ngithi enough is enough. Bekufanele ukuthi ngenzeni ngizimele. Kuliwe and nakuliwa ababuzi nabafika lapha amaphoyisa ababuzi. Bashazwa bafike basishaya ithu. Indaba sebayizwa afuna ukuthi hayi lo bekafuna ukuthathela lo izinto yabo in what gona ejele is very dangerous ungangena uphila uphume soshonile yeah ganyiwa it's very hard and ilanga lishona kanzima yabo and nokudla awukutholi le sufficient ukudla le oyidingayo wena for umzimba wakho yeah iskeperi yabo benzela ukuthi ubone ukuthi la uboshiwe ayinto le punishment ukhona ukuthi uyizwe lethina kule juvenile bese kuyo ebetali there were no sports facilities yabo ukuthi sodlala ibhola ukuthi siyofunda sesikolweni or senza there was nothing like that
just
so yeah uyabona emini into sicabanga nje ukututi kodwa sicabanga nje ukututi kodwa yabo siyahluphana senzani ugcine kusuka izimpi ngapha kuyagwazwana ninini ubani utshontshele lokhu in uyabona and the juvenile yeah it's a chaos a juvenile ugwaya ungeni thina kumele ukuthi senze iplan lokuthi senzeni simokole ugwaya ukuthi khona ukuthi ungene ngale iyo nento beyenza ukuthi kube nencabano akokuthi sizocabaniswa yini ugwaya
wena uyabhema
mina ngibhema uyabona ukuthi uzoba nomona something enjalo sekuyaliwe yabona mase kumele kubuye abaphathi sekumele kuphuma labo gwayi into ezinjalo so ijele ngile experience kanjalo nase sectionini ngaya kulabantu abadala nakhona ngaya but lapho ke it's different ungazi lokho akudala kusabantitala abantu bakudala but manje akusenzeki lezi zinto zakudala ukuthi sekuyahlukunyezwana it's correctional service no access like
Itanyana
seba manje seba corrector le sectionini there were sports facilities uyakhona ukuthi uyofunda uyakhona ukuthi uyosebenza you can do everything ufuna ukuyenza ukuthi uzikhiphe busy yeah sectionini yeah bakukhulisa nange mentality you grow
like mama ufahla ke somdala
juvenile yeah
so indaba zamanombolo ngoba inokwenza ukusurvivisa nanani
yeah inombolo yeah inombolo ngiyithathile i26 and ayithathi inombolo
wenzwa yini choose u26
26 it's because imajority yalabantu ebengibazi there were 26 people yabo so vele bengidinga iprotection under bona cause bengise trial inombolo ngithathe trial mina azange ngithathe ebanjini ngayithatha etrial etrial asebetali yanyiwa ke Brian lapho ke namaphoyisa khona yilabantu ebanganaka abayingeni indaba yabona kuliwa kwenziwa
inini
ngaphandle kokuthi umuntu ugwaziwe ke nakhona nokugwaziwa uzothatha uyiswe esibhedlela yabo inini ukuthi kuyaliwa ukuthi kwenziwani ukuthi bakuthathele inini nanani abayingeni so I was forced to ukuthi kuse ngebe 26 ukuthi nami ngikhona ukuthi ngibe nabantu bami engizostema nabo ebazokhona ukuthi bangiprotect uyabona ngaqala ke ngakhuluma nalo bathu mountain they call him mountain lo muntu ufifi he want ukuthi ujoin inombo ukhuluma nalo lo muntu ke lo muntu uzokubuza ukuthi uzowumela na nomsebenzi
ngisho ukuthi nabondeni
nabuntu usha uqala bazokubuza ukuthi uzowumela lo msebenzi ngisho ukuthi cha ngizowumela lo msebenzi then they bazobiza umkhosi they call it umkhosi vele kunemithetho yakhona vele nalapha inombolweni sebabiza umkhosi they have to ukuthi they have to introduce you kumkhosi iyabakagcobhozi they abaka
yeyiyalo
bathi inombolo iyehlakanye they tell you what you have to know as an introduction into ekumele uzazi ezibalulekile qala bakufundise ngazo bekufundise ngazo and kunomuntu awumani uJove noma ngabe akumani uStukwe noma ngabe ubani there's a certain umuntu obekelwe ukuthi koseke agcobhoze it's like a church
yeah
it's like a church in a religion yakhona inemithetho yakhona ekumele uyisebenzise kunezinto engamelanga uzenze nezinto yona inombolo iyakusiza somehow but kunala efika ikubophe khona yabo because ezinye kwezinto akumelanga uziyenze yabo like ukudla kakhulu like mina ngi 26 I'm a soldier akumelanga ngidle kakhulu yabo into ezinjalo waya ngokuya ngagcina sengi stone art uphelela kwami ya stone art is like it's ama rank ngama rank ngathi sicala ku gray
yeah
gray is like a constable then it's stone art is like a sergeant bese ziyakubonsusha yabona ziyaphezulu phezulu khona nabo captain yabo like mina ngaphelela ku stone art
so manje mawuthi mabafikile bakutshela le miyalo nanani yini wena bathu yenze ukuze ba approve ukuthi vele ufuna ukushayelwa ngapha
melusha inhlavu ukushaya inhlavu you have to thatha ingidi yabo ingidi uyayifasa khona kumele yomgcema
awubhayinadi
no ingidi bathu shaya inhlavu khona kuse kuyomgcema yabo ugcema umuntu but awumgcemi to the extent ukuthi sekose kumlimazi la uzijampisele uyamgcema nje yabo is like ngizokusukela yabona nje ngizokuharasa mase ngiceta ngiyagcema then sengisotsha lapho but somehow abanye banokwenzisani bakuthumela kulokari umuntu ukuthi lelokari leya angithi ufuna ukuba into eso lelokari leya sifuna ukuthi ngakusasa ekuseni zonke lezi zinto ezilapha sifuna ukuzithola
zilakithi yes
wena sekumele wenze iplan lokuthi wenzani lezi zinto sikhipha kanjani uyazithola lezi zinto nawuzithola lezi zinto sihlale sikhomeza se-26 is then sebayacala ukuqobhoza sekuba nomuntu wakho oyiguide la kuyilecture yabo uyu muntu ozokutshela yonke imithethe ekufanele uyazi yabo and nabazokuvulela kumele ube ne you have to ube nensango each and every time yabo nangifuna ungivulele imfihlo I have to ukuthi ngikunikeze insango ama ngicela ungivulele imfihlo so yabo ngicela ungivulele imfihlo so kumele ngibe nensango ngikunike insango uyangivulela amagunya akhuphuka nga akhuphuka ngaloko if you know something nangezinto ozenzayo akhuphuka ngaloko amagumi but ngathi nangifika la ngaphandle azange sayisebenzisa ukuthi nombolo kanjani ukuthi 26
99
ngavele nje ngakancela yonke lento ngathi bengenzela ukuthi just for ukuthi ngithole protection ngavele ngakancela yonke lento le nga survivele nangifika la ngaphandle ikona isthuka nasi ngisesenaso isishoyo nemiyalo ngisayazi konke lo bangitshela kona ngisakwazi but angisayisebenzisi la ngaphandle sekuyinto sengayishintsha
ya
sengayishintsha impilo yami
my emoji imnandi ibhlungu ibhlungu makufika
ibhlungu masekufika ekutheni la sengisho nabazokuthuma mangabe sekuyoliwa ibhlungu nakuyoliwa yabona kuyoliwa thothi kusukelwe wena ngithi sima 26 32 siyokhombanana la majida lawo wena ukhombela maji mele noma kanjani uyathanda noma uthandi
umstanele
ivele mele ngokustanela yabo yonke into nasiyenza siyenza sonke ukuthi wenza into errong or wenza into right soyenza sonke
noma ngidlile mayishuka vele iyavuka
vele mele sikustanele and uma u26 awulale ukuthi bazokuthola emashiti sowulele nje emini nje ukuthi ulele you have to ukuthi yonke indawo la ukhona usebenza abantu uyisebenzi bathi uyisebenzi la ukhona kumele uhlale yeah kumele uhlale and you pay like ikoloko kunale imali uyibhadalayo ngathi umkoloko bathi uyesikhomisa sase 26 shuthi kumele uziveze
noma sozogunyaziwe sograde
yebo kumele uziveze you have to ikoloko kune ikoloko ekumele uyikhiphe ekumele uziveze ngayo imisebenzi yakho leyo angeke ukuthi uyi 26 wena at the end of the day there's ayiko into os provider ngayo ayiko into senzela
manje mayengekho madodhe nongenzani
you have to lapha ehla amagunya ugcine so isikolo bagcine sebakwenza isikolo u26 but uyile isikolo umuntu othunywa uyirabish nje abo yonke into nje yenziswa nje noma kwenziwe into ewrong siyakubhoma yabona uma kuthiwa hey kubani intshontshi into eso uthi intshontshwe yimi kuthiwa hayi nangu kosokuyivume yabo ugcine so isikolo uyabhayiziseka uba isilima
kahle kahle
ya uba isikolo
bese zizokushaya ngenkawuza because but pick 5
yeah,
three
yeah.
Inkazo abakushaya amaulahlile akusukuthi inkazo yama 28 phela
inkazo yama it's ama 28 yiwo asishaya asishaya inkazo but njengami njengoba ngistand ngistone at imiyala yami ithi angibingi yabo ithi angibingi ngento yami yabona shuthi mina I'm not allowed ukuthi ngishaye or ngishayiwe icala elibovu kakhulu so you know ama 26 years bathakatha ama 28 athakatha abantu abanjani ukuze bazokushaya bakuthakathana bakubona ukuthi umuntu othanda ukudla and i support awunayo kakhulu yaya abazali yawe yabona ejele kalanjwa Brian ejele kalanjwa and eventually kunento oyidingayo ukuthi usurvive so abanye abantu bathengisa inyawo in order ukuthi basurvive ukuthi bathole ugwayi in order ukuthi basurvive ukuthi bathole njengokutshela ukuthi sekukhona nenyawo uphe manje sekukhona ama prostitute ake like manje
vele ama jitters
ukuthi ama jitters ukuthi ya yangithi game 10 i-ties 10 rand ejele baya afuna sekukhona ama prostitute like yabo umuntu owazi ukuthi nangabe i 28 ufuna ukushaya uyahamba lapho uyokhipha u-game 10 ukhipha i-10 randiya uyoshaya kunomuntu onentombi vele straight like sesiphila soyi-2 yabo like sesiphila soyi-2 umfana but
khona
kuyaziwa ukuthi mina ngumfazi wakho wena vele lapho akekho ongithintayo ngoba kuyaziwa ukuthi hey ngumfazi wakho uyayibona manje lento le wena njengoba ngumfazi wakho kumele wenze show ukuthi nginesinkwa mele wenze show ukuthi nginenyama ngiphelele nginayo yonke into angishoti ngama cosmetics angishoti nga next shuthi siphila i life yendoda nomfazi yabona nami nginza show njengoba upapa ukuthi ngizokhona ukuthi na ubuye emsebenzini angithi bangena nababuye emsebenzini ngizokwenzela isinkwa lapha uyadla yonke into endakumelanga ukuthi ngishelwe akumelanga ukuthi ngishelwe ngoba ngisengiyazazi nginendoda
mara uyashayela ngisho bese uyala
namaphoyisa isebenza kanjalo nawuvumile amaphoyisa wana nkingi bathi lento singayiphila mangabe uvumile wena
so how come ukuthi because manje we see ama videos there surfacing ama prison wada alala namabandini
like abafazi
yeah
yenzeka program yenzeka and especially yenzeka nini lama activities aso enzeka ebusuku
yabo manje
yeah manje shift yeah kunokwenzeka ukuthi like futhi njengasebetali mina vele ngizokhuluma nje iqiniso lisobala Brian njengasebetali amaphoyisa abasebetali they cover for each other yabo kufanele ukuthi sisebenza in a chief C4 so like a section in A1 C4 wena nina ni 3 niyakhona ukuthi love ngingene mina ngi 1 but on duty kwazi ukuthi siphelele but labanye bekho on duty kungene umuntu oyi 1 yabo sikhonakala ukuthi ngiyenzani nangingene ngi 1 ngine assess ukuthi ngathola iskia ngikhona ukuthi ngiyenze nabo labafazi bomile phela nabangibona ngindoda ngivula lapha vele obviously kusendlaba phela kwaphumane lo khona kwa prayer no prayer It was
umfazi ufahlakile.
Yeah, umfazi ufahlakile.
Ngoba sikhulumela le yamajida kuthi ashaye abomama abasibana.
Yeah, bayabashaya. Bayabashaya
emakhulu. Isuka njani ngoba umunye uthi bakumele like njengebhantini mangathi ushela umama lapha bakushaya ngempama nethu kumbulisa nyana. So lo mama kumele uyenze imove uqala or kanjani?
Kumele enze imove ande kuba nama connection ke lapho. Lapho is through to connection yabo idizi kusebenza imali ukuthi ukunika imali kangakanani.
Isiposha sinikeze iwada inyoka.
Yeah. Isiposha sinikeze iwada inyoka. Or ayi iwada linikeza sona isiposha inyoka. Ukuhlatshwana. Ukuhlatshwana. Njoba ngitshela le case le ngitshela ngayo ukuthi isiposha sa prank it was ukuthi 2009 now. And lo muntu ungene angekho prank ungene ashap. But
father.
Yeah. Mama ufather usihlabe isiboshwa
ombrekisi
cabanga yeah izenzeka futhi like ebetali futhi it's a very the corrupt lela jelelela to a point ukuthi vele ayikho into e right ngazi manje but le khathi kusabhanti into mina nje ibetali bey corrupt yabo cause into ebeyidlalwa kuphela isoka azimisejele mele kube nama rugby ngikinto le imali ama budgets lezi zizinto siyazi ukuthi beyiyapi yathatha ukufakwa emabhokothweni into besiyazi ukudlala ibhola kuphela nako ke lokuthi nesikolweni ke nakhona ile abethi ngathi abethi uyazikhala ukuthi it's relevant imajele namajele wonke amajele ikhona yebo so impilo yasejele nje is like sort of injalo kuyafana naselokishini net ukuthi sivalelekile sesikhiyeni.
So manje because I've heard the rumors about Minister of Correctional Service ufuna ukintroduce a death sentence. What you say on that? What's your take on that?
I death sentence yabona wena Brian I say I'm nge death sentence. As I death sentence i right yona yabona. Mina ngokuya kungami yabona. Ngoba kuna muntu olokugwetshwa akusizi ukuthi ugwetshwe 50 years so ngaka uma ubhekile usazobuya yabona so mina ngikholelwa lokuthi i death sentence vele mele ibe khona but mele babheke ama crime owenzayo ukuthi yipi yabona ama rape like murder yabona yeah i death sentence mele iphume kulamacala anjalo
so what if like ngoba abanye khona afahla kumuntu angayenzanga into bese kuprova late ukuthi ayithunanga on the case
bethunwana uyayibona ke inkinga izoshana sesifika lapho ngoba loyo muntu loyo sobe sesimbulale ini sobe sesimbulale into angayenzanga so it's bad ukuthi nakubuya i death sentence benze sure nabo ukuthi umuntu nabamgweba
evidence
kube concrete man yabo kube concrete evidence umuntu agwetshwele into ekhona ngayibona ngoba vele mina nabantu ababhaya ngihlalile nabo abashizilela into engabangayazi and especially yazi lento leyo ukuthi ba accuse abantu abaningi baba accuse yilabantu abadala yabo bomkhulu abomkhulu bethu yabona bo uncle yeah yibo labantu mina engibe ne experience yabo abantu ababaningi ababashaya ngamabhomu basuke bafuna ini le mali yakhe le yepentsheni yazi uze ubophise umuntu umbophisele ne just le mali yakhe yepentsheni angithi uyazi ukuthi maka phakathi ejele le mali yepentsheni izodliwa ubani izodliwa uwe so umbophisela mina abantu abashaya amabhomu abaningi emo experienceile abantu abadala khona ebengihlala naye futhi wenza ama appeal wenza nani but wahluleka duty to circumstances ukuthi akasanga support bonke labantu bekabheke ukuthi bazomsupporta sebamjikele bonke ngokuthini ukuthiwa urebuild and angicabanga ukuthi umuntu ongaka angakhona ukubamba usisi yazi umuntu omdala angakhona ukubamba umuntu ogugila angakhona nje sekakubamba uyakubuyisa phansi ngasho ngathi yazi namanye amakhodi ayasigweba but awabheki ababheki i-reason bamshanga ngakulethamba bamshanga 22 years cabanga at age of 70 something
Angeke noma ngisho 22
ushayile. Cabanga yena bakushaya itinge nge 22 yabo ukuthi bakulimazini. This why ngithi i death sentence wesinskathi I'm going to go back to the house. Mm. So it's not easy. It's not easy.
Yeah. I don't know. Do you have any question? Mm. Isaac? Mm. Right. So yeah. Isaac, maybe for in closing, in the Mangatando, which we show Ebazalin Bakunos in your corner, Mamenos.
I mean, in closing, in Natando, Shabazalin Bam, Nzokalango, into Ebalegile, it's to apologize. Okay, no manga bengacela. Uxolo ecaleni but ngizocela apologize kubo yabona kuzo zonke izinto engabazisa zona ezibhlungu nezinto ezibad engazenza lokubatshontshela lokubacambela amanga lokuthi ngibe neglective kunqosi yami ngizocela ukucela uxolo yabona so engunye engizokusho ukuthi from now on ngizozama ukuthi ngiphile impilo ecacile nami ngikhona ukuthi ngifuna umsebenzi njengabanye abobaba nami ngikhona ukuthi ngiphile ngibe umuntu ngigeze ngikhona ukuthi ngicoke impahla ezi-right ngibe umuntu onormali oya emasontweni nakuphela inyanga nami ngifuna ukuthi ngibe ne-income yami ngifane nawo wonke umuntu uyabona ngikhona ukuthi ngiphile ngibe leveled ngibe right and ngithanda ukuthi ngiba promise ukuthi abazali bami ukuthi ngizokwenza ngako konke ekusemandleni wami ukuthi I stay clean ngizokwenza ngako ekusemandleni
thank you kakhulu guys bonga mina mfethu shampoo yeah
thanks very much
yeah guys yeah we'd like to thank you for tuning in yeah Isaac kubekile indaba mfethu nami I felt it like deep so nani ke bazali I think this is not the first time I have somebody also mention that I didn't know that you need to support abantwana benu and akumelanga ukuthi umforce ukuthi ayenze riding the only thing that you need to do first is try to support you understand because nabo abazenzi okay uzenzile wasifaka ema drugs in but isikhathi masesihamba akasezenzanga seka control addiction seka control drugs so yeah man and nalabo ke ngibuye le back end abeni yakavuyo hloniphani abogogo benu nina enikhula nabogogo ningayenza izinto ezisnacks because le nto icala usesemncane njengomjita ubekile isitori sakhe ukuthi grade 6 I believe grade 6 usesenabo 11 12 so maybe and abo akusukuthi umntwana kumele acale anabo 18 icala le nto umntwana kahle kahle at age of 6 7 it's where you can be able to pinpoint ukuthi okay umntwana manje uphuma endleleni and isandla kumele siqine yangithola so mfethu I would like to thank you for tuning in and watching this episode. You know, this is Wolf 925 signing out. You know, we're doing it like we're doing it for TV, the podcast that other podcasters watch. Now, Machita, angithintile kubo WhatsApp. Thank you very much, Machita, for checker and to send my shout out. So, yeah, but don't forget, amanye ama shout out, no shout out, go comment section. Signing out. See you again next week, Tuesday, 2 p.m. And also, yeah, I almost forgot. I'm a picks of which you can contribute in some 20 rand or maybe 40. It depends. We content to fund we answer. I'm trying to laba seba nama picks already because I'm not having content over manje, but I'm trying by all means to give any content. The only thing I'm answer is to have with my episode in the first call and then mangi ba ne content to go shoot because. Abanye siyabakhona la bese promise ukuthi ngishuke endlini masuke endlini endlini they don't wanna appear kuma social media nanani but I'll try by all means to create the content ukuthi mbona ama behind the scenes ngibone nama mhlawumbe masiya kuma meetings ekhuluma nabantu nama rehab abantu bababa so yeah please man don't forget to get to the pets and all that